This is the Cisco packet interface. We'll design all the topologies, configure the router, switches, hub. Now first we will discuss configure the router. This is the router. These are different type of routers, 841, 941, 2620, these are the versions. I'll carry 2811, 2811. These are the switches, these are different type of switches, 2950, 24, 2950T, 2960, these are the versions. Now wireless setup hubs, these are the cables, automatic choose co-connections cables, coaxial cables, these are different type of cables. We connect devices, PC, laptop. I show that server. These are the different type of tools. Select one, this movable. If you want to delete the laptop, then use these tools. Delete Dell and select this one, delete, and select this one, delete. Now if you want to change the router name, then click on of this and change the name of router, for example R1, right? If you had written anything that this is using the tools, not router